Developing news tonight, this time from Central Falls. The Central Falls Police Union has taken a no confidence vote in Police Chief Colonel Joseph Moran. We have just confirmed the office of the receiver was informed of the vote today. It's not clear what comes next. Because of a dire financial crisis, Central Falls is being controlled by a receiver who effectively stripped the mayor of his power.